Hong Kong's de facto central bank announced about plans to test blockchain. CoinDesk.com reports, in the near future, they plan to launch an innovation hub as a neutral ground for the testing. Put the likes and subscribe to our channel.